something beamed aboard with you. Transport it back out.
Status.
Sick bay reports no injuries to crew, sir.
No damage to hull or engines, Captain.
Automatic bridge defense system on and prepared, sir.
So, we're all just fine. But whatever was on that ship used our transporter beam to come aboard with us. And now, it's here.
That alien commander, sir. The message said that they had to destroy their own ship.
Until we learn more about it, Scotty, perhaps we should be ready to do the same. Take two of your men and arm the self-destruct device in the engineering core.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Spock, any change in ship's readings?
We're registering a slightly higher than normal magnetic flux. Not dangerous. But the level isn't constant. It seems to fluctuate. A steady, almost pulsing rhythm.
Like the beating of a heart.
Bridge, Lieutenant... What? Captain. Decks 5 and 6 report shutdown of all life support systems. They've gone to life support belts. Manual override is not responding.
Trouble in the engineering core, sir.
Bridge to sick bay.
Bones, get down to the engineering core on the double.
Get on those life support systems now.
The force field of his belt won't hold that weight for long, Jim.
Override systems, Mr. Spock. Open the core hatch.
That's no use, sir. The mechanism is frozen. They've already tried.
Something's jammed the circuits. They're magnetized.
All right, get the cutter beams on that hatch. Move.
Yes, sir.
Something's activating the ship's phaser banks. They're locking on the alien starship.
Phaser banks were off, Captain. They activated themselves.
And mutual override did not work.
No, sir.
Exactly like the engineering controls and the life support systems on decks 5 and 6.
Sir, we cannot get into the core.
The cutter beams.
Drained of all energy, sir.
Sir, cargo holds 3, 4, and 5 just shut down life support systems.
Power out on all but key levels, Captain. High magnetic flux reading.
Captain Kirk, the ship's computers. Something's going through every storage bank. It seems to be taking control of the whole ship.
Spock, can you rig a low-frequency shield like the one on the alien ship on our navigation console?
It would have a very small field.
Do it.